Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you are also fine, taking care of yourself. Today in this video I am going to show you ideas and designing about garden decoration. You can decorate in different styles because garden is very important and they look very beautiful in your own home and they have many purpose. And as you know, garden is a plant space, really outdoor set a set for the display, cultivation or enjoyment for plants and other forms of nature, as an ideal setting for social or solidarity human life. The single feature identify even the wildest built garden control. Natural elements present in a garden principally comprise flora, fauna such as arthrose and birds, soil, water, air and light. Before designing a garden, sit down and identify the purpose, most likely multi-purpose for space you are designing. For many who read the blogs, that will be grow food. But edible garden can be just beautiful or ornamental ones. They can also provide a place to rest or entertain, to play. And they look very beautiful, graceful and creative. You can use different styles of flowers and many different styles of plants to decorate your garden. You can use different styles of vases and pots and many other different styles of seating ideas to decorate your garden and enhance the beauty of your garden. You can decorate your small garden in different styles, such as add new levels and outings and many other different image gadgets. Get creative with shelves and hooks. Think vertically for planting. Squeeze in a small dining table. Zoom your layout. Paint backdrop. Put out excess seats and make the most of the space with the multi-function sheds. And come and take a look and see which one of the perfect for your garden. The artificial grass, add some storage, keep thing neat with pots, add the lawn, upcycle some pieces, seat yourself in a furniture. And you can also use a different split level with the Zen gardens concert with the sober colors and a small pool. Include waterproofed new wood coating and furnitures, dimming fixtures and spotlight in the yard, including an outdoor dining space, a source of water to harmonize and calm the peace, create a cozy terrace with the and also add some special and stylish type of racks, stones and many other different pebbles to decorate your gardens. They look pretty and enhance the beauty of your garden. I hope you like my video. If you want many more ideas and designing about garden decoration ideas, please subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more notification update. And if you have any question, please tell me in the comment section. I always available for you, inshallah. And don't forget to see my other videos on my YouTube channel about designing and decoration ideas. Okay viewers, see you later in my next video. Take care. May God bless you. I pray Allah for your health and wealth. Members, mean your prayers and Allah Hafiz.